Hello everyone. So today I am playing Find the Maui, whatever that's called. Guys, comment down below if you know what these things are called, these stone things. I've seen them in movies, but please comment down below and tell me, because I can't say the name right of what I have to find. How many are there? 58. There's 58 of them. I have to find. Whoa. Oh my gosh. This is like a maze. But it's not. But it feels like it. Because I'm in a house, and it feels like I'm walking around in a maze. Okay. Well, that's cool. That's Christmas over there. I'll just say it's Christmas land. I don't know. Oh, hello. There's somebody else. There he is. Oh, this is cool. It's like rainbow. What did I find? Oh, 4. That's pretty good, I'd say. I'm pretty sure I got sunburnt today. Yeah, because I was like outside all day. Because my niece and nephews were here, and my sister, and they tire me out. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure I got sunburnt, but that's okay. Oh my goodness. Almost fell. There we go. Oh no. not sure how to get over there. Oh, I found a house. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, I found 7. Did I find 7? Yeah, I found 7. I saw one. I don't know where I saw it, though. I think it's over here. I could be wrong. Found a key, which means to get in over here, I think. A key for this and it won't let me in. I don't get it. Oh well. Ooh, that's okay. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. Oh gosh, okay. I was like, where's the exit? I'm gonna try over here again. Well, I tried. Anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Comment down below if you ever played this game before. And stay tuned for other games I will be playing again for you guys that I played before. And make sure to like and subscribe. Turn notifications on. Hit the bell. And I will see you next time. Bye!